Now I'll be showing you how to download your calibration from your ECU to your laptop. We're going to plug up your S300 via USB with the second ignition on. With your S Manager software open, you're going to click on Online and choose Download. There you will have all the parameters of your calibration. Now we want to save this calibration by choosing File, Save As, choose a directory where you wish to save it, and name your file.